I have seen him manage a team really well. He will get the best out of the people that work with him. All he needs to start his business, Alan, is a telephone.
I've made my mind up now. You are going to be my business partner.
Oh, thank you so much, Lord Sugar. It's been a pleasure working with you.
Hello, man.
Hi, my name's Richard Hulme. I just won The Apprentice, but that doesn't matter. What matters is that I'm running for head boy, and I need you to vote for me. Before you vote for me as head boy, you'll probably want to know a little bit about me.
I am an avid gardener and have been for several years. I love getting my hands dirty.
I do Pilates every day. This helps to keep my muscles relaxed.
I work out 3 times a week. How else do you think I got these bad boys? I have been going to Lymm High School for several years and have met many people in this time.
Hi guys!
Hi there!
I have a great relationship with everyone in school.
Team! How about we close the windows?
I'm a leader amongst my peers and love working in groups.
I'll be voting for Rik Hulme.
I love giving to charity.
Opening doors for people is one of the ways I like to give back to the school.
We'll be voting for Rik Hulme. Some joy at the start, and for that
I'd say it's worth it. Just use your blade that's short and sharp. These toilets are stinky. If I was head boy, I'd clean them up.
If I was to sum up Rik in 2 words, it would be head boy. Then how come it's no fun? If love is just a
game, how come I've never won? Thanks, miss. I guess maybe it's possible. Keep the change. And that's why every
time I roll the dice. During lunchtime, the main canteen queue can get very big. I propose that we have 3 counters, which will reduce the queues.
Rik Hulme is so kind and gentle.
I'll be voting for Rik Hulme.
In the exam season, you'll often see me revising in the library. This is because the upper hexagon is too loud to revise in. This brings me on to my first policy. If I was head boy, I would turn the upper hex into a common room and utilise other rooms around the sixth form as study areas. The potholes in this car park are atrocious. My second policy as head boy will be to fill in the potholes.
I would vote for Rik to be head boy every year. Best student I've ever had.
Get off the roof! Get off the roof! It scares me when people are on the roof. What if he fell off and hurt himself?
That's not how our school should work.
Get off the roof! I understand that I'm not the typical candidate for head boy. People may think I'm joking about and not being serious, but I am being serious. I love this school, and I'd love to be the head boy.